I replaced my backup lights with LED bulbs. I'm just going to show you the difference between the incandescent and the LED. Here's the LED that I put in. It has 9 SMD LEDs on the side and a 5 watt Cree behind a projector lens that points to the reverse. And I'll show you the difference between the two of them right now. LED on the left, incandescent on the right.